what's this thing now?
It's like a metal ghost.
And yet, I sense something familiar about it.
Whoa! Tungar! I forgot you were here!
I'm a man of few words. What can I say?
Whatever it is, let's knock it out!
Evildoers. Whoa, there's three of you! Are you sisters? Well, yes, but we're mad at you. You beat up our dad.
So do you like share clothes sometimes and stuff?
Of course we do. It's economical. But our dad, Mara, you beat him up.
Yeah, but we didn't kill him. That was Garuda.
I want sisters. That seems so cool. You've got me and Razmi.
I'm not her sister. That'd be gross.
Aw, I love you guys too. But sisters, they like, get each other, right? Sometimes, but sometimes we don't. And now we're gonna get you.
Aw, let's just be friends. Why are we fighting again?
Our dad!
Oh, right, right. Okay, if it'll make you happy. The solution.
Ajna, did those words actually come out of your mouth?
Yeah, I changed my mind from earlier.
We lost.
Oh, it's okay. I'm sorry about your dad, but he was really being a jerk. Tarani really tried to save him, but he was too far gone. And then Garuda got to him. I lost my dad too. I know how terrible it feels. But revenge doesn't help anything. It only makes things worse. And anyway, you can come hang out with us anytime you get lonely.
Thanks?
You're welcome! We're gonna go beat up Garuda now. I'll give him an extra one for you. Bye!
so you made it through my den of fighters. The King of the Weaklings is here to make me eat my words. Is that it?
Lion Rider would be ashamed of what you've become.
That old fool. I have no use for masters, so save your sob story. Mara thought he was master to me, and I crushed him under my foot like a bug.
Fine. If all you respect is strength, I'll show you which of us is stronger.
I'm feeling generous, so I'll allow your little friends to join in.
Like you could have stopped us.
All aboard the pain train.
I can show you a thing.
Defeat means nothing. You had help. One-on-one, I would have left you gasping for breath.
True strength doesn't come from isolation. I understand that now. It comes from working with others, people you trust. You don't have even one person you trust, do you, Garuda?
Who cares? I know you, Naga Rider. You want nothing more than to deliver the final blow. In your heart, you're a man's man. A one-on-one fighter. But I won't let you have the satisfaction. Goodbye, weaklings. Witness true strength.
Wait, no!
Naga Rider.
It's all right. This is the end he chose for himself. I mourn the man he was, not the man he became.
I could feel Kala's influence in him too. This city is in trouble if it spreads.
Yes, we have to cleanse it.
Right, so take my hand.
What?
Use my Edi. I'm full of the stuff now. We can do this, together! I can't have you draining all your power. I don't want to lose a precious friend a second time.
Oh, look, Sao. How you've grown. You're right. We are stronger together. Let us cleanse this place.
Waters heal and purify!
Thank you.
Ikrung has been purified. The Oma addictions are under control, and the people are returning to some semblance of normalcy. I couldn't have done it without you, Ajna.
And I couldn't have done it without you. I owed the city a debt for leaving it the way I did. I thought I could either defeat Kala or help this city. I didn't see that in order to do one, I had to do the other.
We can defeat her, Ajna. I can feel it. This time will be different.
And I'm coming too.
No. Don't the people here need you?
Already they have begun to help each other. And to rebuild. This city will be fine on its own for a short while. I will join you to defeat Kala and make my return. And so, I'm here.
We'll take all the help we can get, even if it's from a giant sociopath.
Yay, Naga Rider!
I see we have a rider in training among us.
Last place on the list, Kanoh!